In this video, you will learn how to collaborate easily and effectively using Tekla Model Sharing in your modeling projects. Tekla Model Sharing allows you to work locally while sharing model changes globally, enabling simultaneous collaboration on the same Tekla Structures model with your team members. To start using Tekla Model Sharing, once you have opened your model, navigate to the File menu and select Sharing to access the model sharing options. Click Start Sharing. When you start sharing, you automatically become the owner of the model. Invite users to share your model by entering their email addresses in the Invite Users box. Assign their user role. Click Add. Select the Send Email Notification to User checkbox to send a notification email to the invited users and write a message to the users. Click Start. You can review the model sharing information in the dialog that opens. The email invitation provides information related to the model and instructions for joining the model. Let's open the shared model. On the welcome screen of Tekla Structures, go to Shared Models and click Continue. In the dialog that opens, select the model you were invited to from the list. You can change where to save your local version of the model in Save In. Click Join. You can select which update or baseline you want to join. Updates contain incremental changes from other users, while a baseline is a complete snapshot of the model at a specific time created by the model owner. Now you can start working on the model. Let's make some changes first. Changes made by each user are saved locally, and you can share them with others by clicking right out on the Quick Access toolbar or in the Sharing menu. You can add a comment to let other users know what you have changed in the model. To keep your model up to date, you need to read in the changes made by other users. Let's see how the changes made by the second user will look like for the first user. When there are available packets to read in, the Read In icon shows a green arrow and the number of packets. Click the icon on the Quick Access toolbar or in the Sharing menu. After reading in the changes list appears by default at the bottom of the screen, so you can review the changes made by other users. Click the separate tabs to see the changes according to how they affect the model. You can also view the changes in the model by selecting the Select Objects in the Model and a row in the list to highlight the changed objects. By following these steps, you can enhance collaboration and efficiency in your projects using Tekla Model Sharing. Additionally, administrators can easily manage all the organization's shared models, users, and their roles through a separate tool known as the Management Console for Tekla Model Sharing.